I'm going to talk to you today about the difference between where should you focus on the who versus the how. But before that, you have to understand the what. Let me tell you kya bata raha hu, matlab samjha raha hu kya hai. Typically, as entrepreneurs, we're always looking at doing things to which are cutting edge to help our business to achieve hamare khud ke jo objectives hai. Example, if I'm saying I want to make sure that I, example, that I want to be staying connected with my existing customers, I say, okay, kaise karu? I say, okay, let me do. Then you research about it and you come to know ki bhai, haan, I have to start doing what I called a marketing workflow which gets automated, then I can do it. Great, so you found out what to do. Now, the biggest gap after what to do is where people spend their time. Most entrepreneurs spend their time saying, how do I do it? And go do research. Kaun se tools istemal karne chahiye, kaise karna chahiye, workflow banao, ye banao. The point is, you spend your time on how. And the point is, when you spend your time on how, I think it's diminishing returns. Aapne kabhi ye kiya hi nahi hai. Example, this is non-core area of your business, something which will support your business. And why should you spend your time? Because time is a cost, right? Even if your resources are going to work on it, it's a cost. And you've never done it, so you're going to fail at it. You're not going to fail, you're going to improve on it slowly, steadily. So why should you focus on the how? You should focus on, move the word how ka, H-O-W, just get the W ahead. Call it W-H-O. Who does it better? Who can I find as an expert to do it? Because those guys have already done it. You want to know, you know your what. Don't focus on your time on your how. Got to focus your time on your who. Find the who will help you do that. Because once you do that, although you have to pay for it, that who will help you achieve your what faster than the how that you focus on. So hope this is clear. It's very, very tricky. We want to do all by ourselves because we want to save money. Save your time. Focus on the who and not on the how.